Hi everyone, welcome back to How to Fix Online. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to fix login expired on TikTok. Watch the tutorial till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. If you're trying to log into your TikTok app, but you are not being able to do that since it shows you the login expired error, then here are some fixes you could try. The first thing to do is to make sure that you are connected to a Wi-Fi or cellular data. Simply turn on your Wi-Fi, or you can simply switch between Wi-Fi or cellular data and find the stable connection for yourself. Once you do that, tap open TikTok application and try logging into your account. The next thing to do is to check for available updates for TikTok app. Go and tap open App Store and in the search box, search for TikTok and perform your search. If you see an update button popping up right next to the TikTok app, then simply tap on the update button and download the latest version. If you see an open button, there is no need to update the application since it's already completed. Once you update your application, go back to your TikTok app and see if that fixes the issue. If that still doesn't work, then the only thing you can do is to wait until the servers are back up. Since the login expired issue simply indicates that there are problems with the app's connection. Once the servers are back online, you can easily fix the issue. That is how you can easily do it. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.